There's your little welcome to the Stay Awake contest. Yes. 52 hours of non-sleep. Suggestibles lining up now. There you are. On your left now, you've got Barry Morgan from Wigan, who's been awake for 3 years. There's Terry Summer in the middle there, who's never actually slept in his entire life. And you've got Margaret Humphreys, who it's debatable whether she's actually alive or not. And I'm up now for the official start. Getting there, they've got their copies and stuff, and then.
Nigel has won the 52 hours.